When it comes to lesbian sex, chemistry is everything. It's the first thing a fan is gonna notice, and it will literally make or break your scene. But when you get to see two performers who have genuine chemistry and affection for each other come together, it is the most incredible thing to witness. Yet it's so often overlooked in scenes today because of traditional porn protocol. Performers are paired together based on stats and how they look in an advertisement. They're dressed up in clothing to appease other people's fetishes. And they have to have sex in predetermined positions for predetermined periods of time. It sucks. So rarely do they ever get a chance to actually genuinely be themselves and have a scene with someone else that they really genuinely like. So, this is the mission behind the We Like Girls project. It's my latest unscripted lesbian series where we bring together performers who have that genuine, explosive chemistry and desire to work together. These are the girls who keep going long after the cameras yell cut. They have real crushes or sometimes even actual relationships off camera. At the very least, they lust after each other online and they always want to work together, but may have not had the chance or not had the chance to do a scene the way they wanted to. So that's our focus. We strip everything away. It's an adult docu-series where we bring these girls together, we let them be themselves and explore each other the way they've always wanted to for their fans. I only have three rules for this series. The first rule is that our performers get to be themselves, how they want to look, what they want to wear, and who they want to work with. The second rule is that this is their show. Nothing is choreographed. We're just going to be here filming it, fly on the wall. They tell us when they're through. And the final rule, and this is me just being a little bit evil because I can, is I want to capture that chemistry so that everybody can see it just as we're seeing it. So, I've kept the girls sequestered, separated from each other, and they're only gonna see each other when the actual scene starts. This is the We Like Girls project.